Hello friends and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and for this week I have an interesting project which was proposed to me by some friends. This project is a power saw assembly. This power saw has 8 parts and this project will include 3 videos. In first 2 videos I will design all these parts and in the last video I'm gonna assemble them. So if you want to see how this is done, please follow me. So let's start with first video from this project. Welcome at the first video of the power saw. So in this video I'm gonna show you how to make these 3 parts. The large pulley, the small pulley and the arm. So let's begin. We'll start with the arm. So first we'll have to open a sketch in the front plane. Now we'll select center line and we'll make here a center line. Now with line, we'll make here the next sketch, just like this, and we'll dimension this. This line will have 250 millimeters, and from this line to this line will be 22 millimeters. Now just click on this point and drag this center line. Make it bigger. Now here we'll have to make a circle starting from the middle of this line and then make another one, a smaller one. Now we have to dimension these 2 circles. This will have the diameter of 30 millimeters and this one will have 12 millimeters. Now we'll use trim entities command to cut these lines. Okay, and this part of the circle. We only need this. Now select this point and this point and select here make vertical. Now we'll have to give the dimension again. So select smart dimension and select that point and this center point and here put 250 millimeters. Now this is fully defined. Use mirror entities command and select all of these lines and circles. And then at mirror about select this center line. Press OK. Now the sketch is fully defined. Go to features, extruded boss base, and here we'll put 10 millimeters and press OK. Now select this face, open a sketch, normal 2, and here we'll have to make a circle on this side and one on this other side. Select this circle and this edge, select here make corridor. And with convert entities we'll convert this edge and this one. Press OK and here do the same. Make these 2 corridor. Now go to features, use extruded boss command. Here we'll put 5 millimeters and at direction 2 we'll put 15. Press OK and right click on this part, go to appearance, body and here select a color. Press OK and this part is done. Let's make the small pulley now. So for this we'll go here, new, from here we'll select new part and press OK. Now we'll open a sketch in the front plane and here we'll make the next sketch. First select line and follow me. After you did this, select smart dimension and let's dimension this sketch from this line to this point will be 12.5 millimeters, from this to this point will be 22.5, from this line to this line will be 40 millimeters, this line will have 5, this one will have also 5, and from this point to this point will be 15. Now make a center line, one here, and then make another one from the middle of this point till here. And now with smart dimension we'll give here the dimension of 7.5 millimeters. Okay, now from this line to this line will be 12 millimeters. Now select this point and this point, select here, make vertical. And select this line and this line, and select here, make collinear. Okay, now the dimension from this line to this center line will be 40 millimeters. And this line will have 5 millimeters. Select these two points and select here, make horizontal. Now this sketch is fully defined. Go to features, use revolved boss base and select this center line and press OK. Right click on this, go to appearance, select here body and give this a color. Press OK, select this face, open the sketch, normal 2, now make a center line, and then with line, make this sketch, select this point and this edge, and select here make coincident. This line will have 4 millimeters. From this line to this line will be also 4. And from this line will be 8. Now select line again. And close this sketch. Go to features, extruded cut. And here select tool. Press OK. And this small pulley is done. Let's make the next part, which is the large pulley. We'll have to open a new part, and here we'll open a sketch in the front plane, and we'll do the same thing, the same sketch but with a bigger diameter. So first we have to make a center line and then select line and make the next sketch. Okay, now let's define this. Here will be 5 millimeters, here will be also 5. This line will have also 5. from this line. This line will be 12. Now select this line and this line. Select here, make collinear. And from this point to this point will be 15. Okay. Now drag this here. And now we'll have to make a center line from the middle of that line till here. Select this point and select here, make horizontal. And the dimension from this point will be 7.5 millimeters. Nice. Now from this line to the center line will be 15 millimeters. From this one to this center line will be 25. And from this line to this center line will be 120 millimeters. Okay, now from this line to this line will be 40 millimeters. This line here will have 15. Now select this point and select here, make vertical. This sketch is fully defined. Go to features, use revolved boss base, select this center line and press OK. Now open a sketch on this face, normal tool, and here make a center line first, make it vertical, and then select line and make the same thing like at the small pulley. Now with smart dimension, we'll give here the dimension of 4 millimeters, and this line will have 8. And from this line, this center line will be also 4. Now go to features, use extruded cut, and here put through all. Press OK. And now select this face again, open another sketch. Make a center line first. Then make a circle. And now right click on this circle and select here construction geometry. Now let's dimension this. The diameter will be 120 millimeters. And now select circle again and make another circle here in this point. This will have the diameter of 12 millimeters. Now go to features, use extruded boss, and here put 40 millimeters. Press OK, right click on this part, go to appearance. From here select revolve one and give this the color you want. I'll make it yellow. Press OK. And this large pulley is done. And this is first part from this project. So thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video where I'm gonna make the other parts. And in the final video, I'll assemble all of them. Thank you and see you in the next one.